Otter Tail Channel.
What's your name?
Ronnie Blower.
Ronnie, where are you from?
Crazy, Minnesota.
Crazy, very good. What kind of car did you bring us today?
I brought a 85 Crown Vic.
It's a Crown Vic?
Yep.
A little bit shorter than the normal ones.
It's a little bit. She's been banged up a little too much, but she's still hanging in there.
How many have you been in?
This will be the second one for this car.
Second one? Okay. Yep. And how about you?
I've been derbying ever since I was 16 years old, so quite a few.
Okay. So, you do the local derby thing?
What's that?
You do the local derbies?
Yep, Frazee, DL, and DL Fair.
Okay, well, I think we've got you all on video already.
I believe so.
So, out of curiosity, why do you do this?
For the rush and for the crowd, and I like seeing little kids come up and take a look at the cars, and you know, their eyeballs get big, and all you see is smiles on their face. So
absolutely. Do you have sponsors?
I do. I'm sponsored by Overbold Motors in Detroit Lakes, and Seaberg Heating and Plumbing in Detroit Lakes. And also BM Transport out of Frazee, Minnesota.
Out of Frazee, very good. Well, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
This is a demolition derby. We don't have a whole lot of cars, but they said they're still going to put on a show for you. And before we get started, I would like to say thank you to everybody. The last 10 years have been beautiful.
Thank you.
if you don't want to get dirty, start moving up. All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.